announcements. One announcement, alhamdulillah, there's a sister here, Mu'a St. Catherine's from Medina, and she used to teach the women in Medina how to recite the Quran. So inshallah, she's also going to start up a class for women to recite the Quran and learn how to read the Quran here as well. Sister Bilqis, we're asking her to pick names so we can try to get this organized and pick a day and a time that women can come. If sisters are interested, please see Sister Bilqis or one of the board members so that you can sign up and take her class. On Sunday is the session. 3 o'clock will be the Qamar Foundation Islam Society session. So please, inshallah, try to come to that event as well. He knows someone in Sudan that is facing a serious leg injury. Looks like there's going to be some financial cost to that. If you would like to donate to the sister in Sudan, please come and see.
I want to come and see.
Salaam alaikum.
Can I sit in the chair to take the next lead where I'm going?
Yes.